these people are a threat to the collectivist society, because they aren't going to go to the politicians and say, please feed me, please clothe me, please give me shelter. They tend to be independent.